Monique from Covers, my favorite NBA, plays for Thursday, December 12th. The Celtics play on the tail end of a back-to-back after losing 122-117 to the Pacers last night on the road. Today they host the 76ers. Boston's Jason Tatum has been effective throughout his career playing on back-to-backs, shooting right around the same field goal percentage and averaging 16.4 points per game. Expect a good effort out of Tatum tonight as the Celtics return home, but over his points total of 19.5. Dallas are 5.5-point favorites as they take on the Pistons in Mexico City. Both teams come in very well rested, with Dallas having 4 days off and the Pistons 3. Both teams rank in the top 10 in first quarter points per game on the road, averaging 28.5 and 28.2 first quarter points. With both squads well rested and shooting the ball well this season, look for a quick start offensively and bet over the first quarter total of 55.5. The Blazers have struggled defending opposing centers this season, allowing 23.3 points on 56.4% shooting and 14.8 boards to opposition. For Denver, Nikola Jokic has been shooting the ball much more lately, attempting 21 shots in two of his most recent three games. In their prior meeting this season, Jokic shot 8 of 14 from the floor and logged 20 points. Bet over his points total of 19.5 today. Be sure to check out the new Covers Live app for bet tracking, line updates, sweat alerts, and more. Get a new mobile sports betting manager today and bring your sports bets to life.